Since the start of the new millennium, DawaNet has been one of the pioneering organizations to help engage, educate, and empower Canadian Muslims. With six unique and impactful projects, DawaNet has been at the forefront of building caring, confident, and contributing citizens. Just this past year alone, DawaNet has been the first on the scene to help support not only Muslim citizens during a time of hate and Islamophobia, but also all Canadian citizens when there was an attack on our nation's safety and security. After the tragic Quebec shooting that left six dead, Canada Zakat raised over $400,000 for the families of the victims. Just under a year later, DawaNet continues to provide support to the community by raising another $400,000 for Amin Derbali, the man who saved the lives of many that year by taking several bullets which left him paralyzed. The campaign to give Amin a safe and accessible home garnered the attention of media outlets across the globe, including BuzzFeed, Now This, and Al Jazeera. DawaNet and Canada Zakat also produced a documentary entitled Your Last Walk in the Mosque, which detailed the horrific events of that night through the recollections of the survivors as they shared their harrowing reflections of loss and trauma. The documentary received acclaim locally and internationally for raising critical questions about how to protect communities in a time of growing anti-Muslim sentiment. DawaNet continues to support the local community in Quebec by providing programs for families and for the youth, as well as counseling for anyone who needs the support. And it doesn't stop there. DawaNet has been continuously working on the ground level to provide for the Muslim community in all aspects through their various projects by the help of your donations. Last Ramadan, DawaNet hosted a free open-air iftar for over 2,000 attendees and provided over 10,000 free water bottles to 25 mosques. DawaNet strives to offer accessible and relevant Islamic education with their project, Understanding Islam Academy, which offered hundreds of classes to hundreds of students, all ran by acclaimed scholars and experts. DawaNet also offers a space for young Muslims to interact and harness their creativity through various programs, including the My Voice magazine. And recently, DawaNet launched a wellness center to provide a safe and confidential space for individuals, families, and couples seeking support. DawaNet has been there for the community, and we ask you to be here for us. With your generous donations, we can continue to support the Canadian community and the Muslim community at large by providing immediate relief and crucial programs. Your donations will help us create a stronger and happier community. So please, give generously.